When Kim was diagnosed with breast cancer, she did what 99% of women diagnosed at HealthAlliance of the Hudson Valley had done. She stayed. Because our dedicated physicians and staff focused on getting her back to good health. Now every woman in the Hudson Valley has more of a reason to be hopeful. We're the first in New York State to earn the prestigious Joint Commission's Gold Seal of Approval for breast cancer care. And when we ask Kim about her choice,
I'm glad I stayed.